Photo: Mark Metcalf, Getty Images. Byron Bay, Australia, March 25. Matt Berninger of The National performs live for fans at the 2016 Byron Bay Blues Fest on March 25, 2016 in Byron Bay, Australia. Photo by Mark Metcalf, Getty Images. Byron Bay, Australia, March 25. Matt Berninger of The National performs live for fans at the 2016 Byron Bay Blues Fest on March 25, 2016 in Byron Bay, Australia. Photo by Mark Metcalf, Getty Images. Photo: Mark Metcalf, Getty Images. The National postpones Berkeley concerts due to air quality concerns. The indie rock band The National has postponed a pair of concerts this weekend at the Greek Theatre in Berkeley out of concern for the hazardous air quality in the Bay Area. Rescheduled dates for the performances: an evening show on Saturday, October 14, and an afternoon family matinee on Sunday, October 15, will be announced shortly, according to promoter Another Planet Entertainment. "We are very sorry for any inconvenience caused by this postponement, and appreciate you understanding," the group said in a statement posted to Instagram. Refunds for the show are available at point of purchase for those who are not able to attend the rescheduled dates. The group, led by Matt Berninger, is on tour in support of Sleep Well Beast, its seventh full-length album, and its first since 2013. Aidan Vaziri is the San Francisco Chronicle's pop music critic. Email avaziri at sfchronicle.com, Twitter at musicsf for updates related to the Wine Country fires, including cancelled and postponed events. www.sfchronicle.com. North Bay fires.